just so you guys know, you've seen the neighborhood you just come from. That's just a piece of it. We're right now walking up towards the Mott House. This is the millionaire man that built this city and the auto industry. Look how close he stood to this despair. At one time, it was not like that. So as we march, think about what you're passing and what you're looking at. And as the poor on the other side of the street, the river, whatever, gotta look at too. Another thing, slow down for those old guys in the back once in a while. It ain't gonna hurt you to stop.
We got you, brother. I'm gonna stop.
Clean water is a right.
Come on, guys, keep moving.
Keep moving, get over the road.
Let's go.
Clean water is a right, not just for the rich and white.
Clean water is a right, not just for the rich and white.
Clean water is a right.
Not just for the rich and white. Not just for the rich and white.
Because we live in this country.
Not just for the rich and white.
It is our job.
Not just for the
as American
rich and
citizens to protest when the government steps out of line.
Stand up, fight back.
We have to fight because we are the people.
Stand up, fight back.
And the president works for us.
Stand up, fight back.
Stand up, fight back. Stand up, fight back.
Water is life!
Water is life!